Yes, they could be knackered off the dead leopard. They can move part of the tree. Oh, amazing, they had a good meal from it. In the end, it's not something that even bothers them much. It's going to jump down here next to us. Amazing, look at that. Oh, absolutely graceful. Oh. The hierarchy of predators, hyenas, outrank leopards. In that contest, hyenas would normally steal it. It was a very large male. If this was a big male leopard, it was possessing of Pupinian or Pula we saw the other day, they would most likely be able to chase the hyena. The face of the beast would be a tricky one, but certainly a female leopard, certainly a young female. For instance, the mother, she's got the triangles there. Ivana has got the variety of other spectacle spots. Different ways of IDing cats, like they're all perfect, so that's a good place to check. They have very clear markers like Tikari's eye or Tikana, for instance. For those of you that are doing it more often,
I'm not sure.